Breaking news, Indianapolis hits 246 homicides in 2021. It breaks last year's record of 245. Police confirm a man was found shot and killed in his car overnight. IMPD was first called to the scene on Harlan Street near Keystone and Troy Avenues around 1 this morning. Officers say the man died at the scene after being found unconscious and unresponsive. According to police, no one else was in the vehicle or around it when they arrived.